Don't forget to like my videos and subscribe, goddammit. Well, so much for me using Ancestry.com. It asked for my daddy's name, but I don't know because my uncle's paternity test came back inconclusive, so it's yet to be determined.